Friction is a force that opposes motion. It allows us to walk. When our foot touches the ground, friction stops it from slipping away, and it allows our body to push forward. That's how we walk. But what if the surface we're walking on is slippery, like ice? How does that affect things? And what about different shoes? Now, I'm here at Everest Base Camp. I'm in the icefall. But lower down the mountain, I was using walking boots like these. They have a fairly grippy sole, so on the paths they have more grip than, say, my trainers would, or a pair of flip-flops. But up here, in the ice, where it's slippery, we need to use something different. So up here I have these big boots. Now, part of the reason that they're big is that they're very insulated, so they keep my feet warm. But look at my soles. I have really grippy soles. And on top of that, I can put these things. These are called crampons. They're just spikes that stick into the ice. So I'd attach these to my boots. So these spikes, they stick into the ice. And that means that we have a much higher frictional force and much more grip. And this allows us to walk happily and safely on the ice. Can you investigate the factors that affect the frictional force between surfaces?
Your challenge is to plan a comparative test to find out how the surface you're walking on affects the size of the frictional force acting on your shoe.